And I want to be clear, we're here today to sign an executive order banning the discredited Byzantine and quite honestly, very harmful practice of conversion therapy. The idea that we would change someone's basic who they are through practices that is not supported by any legitimate organizations, whether they be mental health organizations, medical organizations, or anyone.